that was my first time flying the DJI FPV in manual mode. It's definitely good that I got some practice in on the virtual flight simulator, because yeah, it's pretty much just like that. There was a lot of wind today, and for some reason it seemed easier to fly in the wind in manual mode than it was in normal mode, because normal and sport mode, because there's a lot of like stabilization going on in those modes, in sport and normal, and I didn't have to be subject to that stabilization. I just controlled the drone on my own. Next time I'm definitely not going to be in like a sewage outflow pond area, so that in case I need to land my drone, I don't have to be so precise about it, and also I don't have to be so worried about fucking up. The battery was another thing. The batteries, they last so little, maybe because I haven't used my FPV in so long that the batteries discharge automatically to like 67%. Yeah, maybe that's why. Huh. It's a sign I should use the FPV more and just go out and fly. Now, I'm going to fly this RC airplane that I got from Amazon.